Here at PeopleTec, we're growing really fast, and I think without data analytics and a scientific method, you really can't manage a system. And so as we grow, those optimization of those processes and efficiencies and scalability are going to be more important now than ever. My name is Tasha Wiley, and I work at PeopleTec in Huntsville, Alabama. I'm a software development manager and the quality assurance manager here. And I'm currently pursuing my master's in engineering management with a focus in systems engineering. I am a mother and a wife, and I work full time, and my career has spanned 20 years. And I've always thought about going back to school, but the timing just never seemed to be right. And when the opportunity arose to join this cohort and be a part of this, I just had to jump at it. I've always looked here locally into our MBA program, but when I started looking into Auburn's MEM program, I felt like that aligned better with the technical aspects of my career. These classes are geared toward, you know, increasing my knowledge and skill and technical ability so that I can help encourage those projects in continually improving their processes. I think that the format of it being online really doesn't hinder the opportunity to be involved in class. It really has been manageable, and it's definitely exceeded my expectations and with the flexibility portion of it. We have been so excited to have access to the Auburn Research and Innovation Campus here in Huntsville. It has definitely provided us with quiet study space. We have large blocks of free time during the week after hours to go and utilize that space. It's just been really helpful. I know that they made an investment in the company and the future of PeopleTec, but they also made a huge investment in my future and my career. And for me, it really is just priceless, just knowing that, you know, I'm gonna have something that I can take, and that's gonna take me through the next 20 years of my career.